Also, if anyone didn't have any breakfast, anything to eat on the ship, there's some place that you can get something to eat. You can try some of the local food. You can eat some chicken, or you can have the kind of food and try the chicken. Okay. So we do have a lot of we have 60 keys here in the British Virgin Islands.
60?
60.
So all of them are populated?
No, only 69 inhabit. Yes,
16. But in all of the British?
Yes, we have other British, yeah.
But they are self-governed?
Yeah, we are self-governed. Also in 1958, that's when the first year the British Virgin Islands started using the U.S. currency. They had a piece of dollar that there was no value. So you had all the forces to leave from the British Virgin Islands to go into the U.S. Virgin Islands after they was purchased by the deal.
So here they use dollars.
Yeah, we use the U.S. dollar. They never use it in the pound in the British Virgin Islands. If they used to use the pound, then we never had to use the American dollar. So we are so, that reason why for the U.S. American dollar, we are so close under the U.S. British Virgin Islands. Because we're going to have Puerto Rico, St. Thomas, St. Croix, and also St. John.
So the British Virgin Islands are 60. How about the U.S. Virgin Islands?
How many total on the island?
Yeah, the U.S. Virgin
Islands. Yeah, so probably more people. Yeah, we have the most water in here.
So area-wise, British Virgin Islands are bigger than U.S.
Virgin Islands? No. The biggest one in the U.S. Virgin Islands is literally St. Croix. Which will be St. Thomas and Cattle is probably about the same. We have 24 square miles, 3 miles wide. And basically the same thing with St. Thomas, but they had a lot of landfill, so it will be a little bigger. Sorry about that.